Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to our kitchen. So today very special I'm gonna make it. Filosol bomfam. So I'm gonna eat with the rice. So filosol is there like that, salt. So I'm gonna put spinach and shrimp. And I'm gonna eat with rice. So inshallah I start now. So first I'm gonna do with the rice, mixed rice. I told you before, it's a boiled rice. It cook like 85%, 85% by 90%. After I put again tomato, I put green onion, and I'm gonna put here green pepper. And 1.5 cup chicken base, and I'm gonna put mix together. So I'm gonna put now I'm gonna make a sauce, newborn sauce. So I'm gonna put with the fish and stuff, newborn sauce. So newborn sauce. I make I put some carrot, tomato, onion, celery. I cook and I take out sauce like that. And after, same thing like that, make a bechamel, you know. So after you're gonna put the spice and you're gonna make newborn sauce. So this one go garbage. We have the vegetable, celery, carrot, tomato. Whatever you put vegetables, it's good smell, yeah, very good. Okay, now I'm gonna make newborn sauce. So first I put butter about like 2 tablespoons, well, more than that, maybe 2.5 tablespoons, but three tablespoons, but I'm gonna make a lot, that's why I put a little more. Okay, wait for melt, and after I'm gonna put the flour and sauce juice. Flour I'm gonna put 1 cup, but I wait for make hot for butter, still not ready. Okay, now butter is already almost melting. So I put it very well. So now I put 1 cup flour and mix it with butter. Too big part. Okay, now put this juice inside all vegetables cooked before. So I keep like that. So you gonna mix very well. When I don't put fish base, it's gonna come bechamel, you know. So I'm gonna put fish base, the spices a little bit. Anybody make fast bechamel, and after whatever you want to make the spices different. So I put milk more. And We're gonna come thick, very thick, very, very hot. We're gonna come thick. Put 1 tablespoon chicken base, fish base. I'm gonna put like that. About 1 teaspoon. 1 teaspoon fish base. Black pepper, garlic powder, not too much, yeah, little bit. My daughter is, I tell too much, little bit. Okay, this touch paprika, that's it, only make color. Okay, after you better take this. I'm missing more fish base. So, supposed to go 1 teaspoon, but I think missing it. More color, I can put more paprika a little bit. I'm not gonna taste, only just make color. I need more chicken base. I put more chicken base a little bit. That's it. I think I'm sure it's gonna enough now. This is more milk. It's very good, very good. Yeah, this is very good. Brother. Okay, now this one ready. So I'm gonna make now vegetable. This is carrot. I told you before. That sugar, 1 teaspoon. I put all and. This is salt. Okay, this salt, 1 teaspoon. And I cook like that. We'll cover. This one big. I don't want this one. It was my department. Okay, perfect. So I put salt and sugar. So start like that. When water boil, 1 minute more cook and throw out all water and put butter. That's it ready. Okay, like that. Okay, broccoli, same thing. Okay, I put cold water. You see, cold water and 1 tablespoon salt. And when it boil, 1 minute more I cook, keep. And after I throw out water, and same thing, I put butter, melt, is ready. So it's vegetable ready. Same I showed you before, same thing. Okay, I'm gonna fry spinach. So I put oil and onion. And I'm gonna put sole. And this is the flat sole. Okay. Okay, make the spinach. That is the onion. I put before onion, I will dry onion little. And after I will put parsley. Wow. Garlic, this garlic powder, this is black pepper. That's it. Now I'm gonna put after the fish inside and mix together. Wait a couple minutes, almost ready. Wait another maybe 1 minute more. So this is my salt. So I have to put a little bit salt everywhere. And got the fish base. That one is a black pepper. This one garlic. No, you don't need it. So take a spinach like that. Yeah. And you're gonna put shrimp. Four shrimp inside. For shrimp, and you're gonna cover this. That's it. After you're gonna put sauce when you cook. Okay. That is my fish ready. So I have to cook in the oven. So you're gonna put a little bit of water. So not gonna thick, put a little bit. That's it. Enough. Now I'm gonna put oven inside. I take out my rice ready. So this is good. That's it. So now wait for maybe half. 25 minutes. Okay, my fish is ready. That's enough. Now we're gonna try. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. So good, brother. So good. Vegetable, broccoli, and carrot. Ooh. Okay, inshallah. Next week, I don't know what I'm going to make it, but sure, I'm going to make it. But I'm not going to make fish, I'm going to make chicken something, I don't know. I don't know last minute what I'm going to do. So inshallah, we're going to see next week. And have a nice day. And thank you. Allah Hafiz. Ciao. Bye.